Should have cut it this way so then I could have ground off all that stuff. That would have definitely been better. See if the shape is right. No, the shape's not right. I'm not going to be able to get in there and get that stuff. This is the completed spork, ready to go. Try it on some hash browns here. Seems to be working.